Okay, we'll see you soon, John. Thank you. Now to a group hoping to change our kids one community at a time.
The group is Beyond Differences, and the problem is more than criminal. They say it's also generational. This is a neighborhood that some say has been forgotten, not because you haven't heard about Dixie Circle. July of last year, a couple was blindfolded and kidnapped by two men and a woman. They were later found safe. Just this month, a man was shot in the face. He survived, and three people were arrested. Paul Guy with Beyond Differences says he wants to change this community. And he says he's starting with the kids.
I want the community to get a sense of why are these kids behaving the way they are.
Because he says what's happening is more and more of the children from communities like this are creating problems when they get back to school.
Our goal is to reduce in-school suspension by 51% in the next 2 years. Our kids are determined that they're going to have an impact in Tanglewood. We're going to have an impact in Hughes Middle School, Southside, Berea Middle.
First, Guy says neighborhoods like Dixie Circle don't have good recreation areas. Take, for example, their makeshift basketball courts or their makeshift soccer field. Guy's goal is to get kids with Beyond Differences to be the role models to help change the mindset here.
Tell them, this is your mission field. You don't have to go to Hades. You don't have to go anywhere.
Again, their goal is to reduce school suspensions by 51% in the next 2 years. Beyond Differences has chosen a number of communities in Greenville County that they plan to focus on over time.